Welcome back to my channel. Today we are diving into a common hiccup many Windows 11 users face when trying to enter safe mode. Sure, we have explored different ways to access safe mode, but have you ever experienced that frustrating moment in Windows 11 when BitLocker preventing us from rebooting into safe mode? If that sounds familiar, you are in the right place. In today's video, we will walk you through the very easy and simple step to fix BitLocker blue screen and resolving the issue that preventing you from rebooting into safe mode. Let's understand why BitLocker might be causing issue when trying to reboot into safe mode. BitLocker is designed to protect your data by encrypting the entire disk, but these encryptions can sometimes interfere with the boot process, especially when attempting to access safe mode. You can see from here, if I normally try to boot into safe mode, that BitLocker screen will appear and ask me to provide BitLocker recovery key to access safe mode. So we need to disable BitLocker first. For that, open the Start menu and search for Control Panel. Once the Control Panel page will open, click on BitLocker Drive Encryption. In the BitLocker Drive Encryption Control Panel, locate the drive you want to disable BitLocker. Turn off BitLocker and again click on Turn off BitLocker. That means you have disabled the BitLocker. Now try to rebooting into safe mode again. And this time you will be able to enter into safe mode easily. It won't prevent you to access. See? So this is very simple tweak to disable BitLocker. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up, share it with your friends, and don't forget to subscribe for more tech tips and tutorials. Thanks for watching.